cry, or seen the raven black as night upon the windswept sky, to walk the purple heather and hear the west wind cry, to know that's where the referee must stay. To live our lowly lives, some of us have deemed to fight from temporary mountains high. Northern men with wills of iron who are not afraid to die, and I'll fight with Gaelic color held on high. A curse upon you, Oliver Cromwell, you who raped our motherland. I hope you're rotten down in hell for the horrors that you sent to our misfortunate forefathers, whom you robbed of their birthright to have a Connacht. May you burn in hell tonight. Such a man I lay before Appleby by name. His family dispossessed and slaughtered with a price upon his head. His name is known in song and story, and his deeds are legend still. And murdered for blood money was a young man of the hill. Where you robbed our homes and fortunes, even drove us from the land. You tried to break our spirit, but you'll never understand the love of dear old Ireland that we fought in Ireland well. As long as there are gathered men like young men of the hill. A curse upon you, Oliver Cromwell, who raped our motherland. I hope you're rotten down in hell for the horrors that you sent to our misfortunate forefathers,